Hello out there, this is Shinir from Game of the Republic TV with a long awaited video that's going to cover the new season. We're gonna have some fun. Truth be known, we're gonna have a lot of fun. Let's hope my microphone doesn't calf out again like it did before, but that rarely happens. To be honest, I bought my headset in 2021, so that may be a factor on it, just so you know. Anyways, let's go have some fun. This is going to be mainly just getting a lot of glyphs and a lot of other things to pick up, thanks to an add-on that helps me find them, and just do some exploration pretty much in the Zerolite Cavern. Let's go ahead and find out what we've got here.
A swarm of moths is drawing near the central beacon, blocking the light we use to navigate. Mount up and knock them from the skies.
Maybe. Okay, let's find a closest one. One right over that subtracts. Cloudy. That's it. The one that they've done. Clicking on it. Here we go. Why am I using the map? I don't need the map. Wait, is that? Okay, that's where the map pin is. Zoom, 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 baby. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, there it is. One complete. One over here. Pin it. There we go. There it is. Right in front of my face. That's perfect. Let's grab it. Okay, now let's get another one. Oh, there's one up here. Okay. Keep going. I'll pin it and let's go get it. Zoom, zoom, baby. Zoom, zoom. Whoop, might be above me. We'll figure this out soon. Shit, I think it is. Right there! Alright! Yeah, more. Okay, now we gotta find another one. Too far down. Okay, let's head over to, Loam. Grab that. Let's go! That's actually fun. I fucking love my RTX. It's amazing. I'm gonna get these bosses soon. Just gonna pick up this. I'm also gonna do some Dragon Rider Basin racing too as well. Just so you guys and gals know. I'm just trying to get to that. Oh, there it is. Going. And one, two, three, and boom! Okay. Should have another one over here. I think. Use them in a bit. Take that. Click it. Let's go. I never gathered any of the glyphs in the Zerolite Cavern. Oh, it's right there. The cavern before, so this would be a fun thing for me. What I'm really happy about is they didn't take out all of the Vigor accounts. That's really good. I'm really happy that they didn't do that. That would have pissed me off so much. Another one. I'm picking them up like crazy today. Okay, let's put another one over here. Oh shit! Running into crap. Okay, let's get going. Should be over there. Let's continue going on. By the way, if you like what you're seeing, please consider giving a thumbs up and subscribe as well, because I really enjoy making these, and I'm pretty sure you guys enjoy watching me make them too.
Oh. Look how shiny those snail shells are. If you could convince a feudal
Got
for
it.
New lodging, they'd make a perfect gift for Parissa Mona.
I don't know who that Parissa Mona is, but I'll take your word for it, buddy. Yeah, I turned those quests over there. But first, I gotta pin another one here. Which I just did. I just went through a bomb. I'll turn those quests so I get the gloves. And upgrade some of my gear. I know I don't need to use the mounting, the map on it, but it's just a lot easier for me to do it. I just find it a habit, I guess. Okay, there should be another glyph here somewhere. Let's sit down and find one. Okay. On the fly, literally, it's a lot of fun. I'm missing a couple, I know. They're over here. Okay, that's the entrance for that's the Iron Plains, that's the Azure Span. We're gonna do some exploration over there and checking that out too. But first let me find the next. Oh, is that? That's not a cliff. I thought it was good for a minute, but it wasn't. Yes. Alright, heading location. Let's get the fuck out there. Okay, zoom, 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 baby. Go. God damn, I love being able to fly. It's a lot of fun. It really is. Zoom, zoom, baby, zoom, zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Get up there. Higher up. That's good enough. Keep going. I'll take out those moths another time. That's a shadow flame up there in the distance. The one that drove up there into madness, apparently, according to what we've been hearing from what's your name? I mean, what's the name from Civilian? There it is. Ooh, almost got it. Boom! Complete! Zara Cavern Glyph Hunter. Woohoo! Complete! Alright, now let's go and find some more people that I can take. I might turn those quests in, or I might just find somewhere to fly around. I'll take that one. Is that a multiplayer? That's not a multiplayer. Hey, map pinned, and let's go. Hey, that's from Caldera. Keep going. Right there in the middle. Good, we got the fuck out of that area. Who needs that rat dead? Should be right here somewhere. Oh, it's in the distance, okay. Nope, missed it. But where is it? Is it above? I'm trying to find. Oh, it's. I think it's up there. That's the cliff, actually. Hang on a second. Let me just get up here for a bit. Just figure this out. Here's good. Let's take a look around, see if I can find that master. Okay, it looks like he's out there, so let's go up there and get a shot. He's above me? I think he is. He might be. I don't know though. I don't fuck it. Let's upgrade my equipment. Okay, ground skimming. All the details. Ground skimming, take that. Got 12 decor. I mean, 12 of those. Ground skimming, Jared's waiting for. Gotta take that. Oh, wow. Gathering herbs. No, I don't want to gather some minerals. I don't need that. Aerial halt. An airborne sacks your regular compassion. I'm not sure if I can use that. I'm not gonna do aerial halt. That's not gonna help me very much. Could fit that one though. There should be another one here to look at. I don't know, I'll just take whatever. How do I set that? Okay, that's good. Hey, right, fuck it. Let's go find that Dragon Master. Or whatever they call this. I think he's above me though, I could be wrong though. Is he up there? I don't know. Okay, now I got the hand on things to see if we can find it. It should be right around here. I don't see anything that pops out that catches my eye. That's the only problem. This one over here.
There's isolated seismic activity in this area, which is a convenient way to collect crystal samples. Catch some before they shatter.
I don't really want to look at that right now. I'm trying to focus, okay? Where is the master? I don't see it. If someone in the comment section below could tell me where the fuck it is, I'd like to, I would really appreciate that.
It is a bright day with exceptionally favorable winds.
Ah!
A perfect day for a race.
He is on a pedestal. Ooh, I like that. Okay, it's gonna get up there. Boom! Alright, let's go. Just flying around the cavern.
To see them return.
Let's try this out. Oh fuck, I don't want that one. Well, mine. Mine's way better. And here we go. Zoom, zoom, baby. Through the Zerla Cavern. This will be fun. Woo! Here we go! Ha! Oh yeah! And zoom, zoom, I go. God, I love my RTX 360. Incredible. Boy, do I ever zoom fast. Zoom, zoom. Keep going. Okay. Ship another one here. I think the end of the chicken is somewhere. Things are further, though. I'm not sure if exactly what I'm thinking it is. Could be something else, though. I'm sure we'll find out soon. Very soon. Yep, I was right. Yeah, a little fast. I think I just maxed out the speed we can go. Ha ha ha! First try, gold! Woo! Awesome! Fuck yeah, let's use it in my bags. Oh, got some gold stuff. Crap, any more of those piercings. Okay, let's turn those quests in like I said I was going to. I might be sending Max on this one. If there is, I'll have a split it up, make a video, make a separate video of this. This will be fun, I'm pretty sure. Alright, hopping right there. Quest giver. Let's get down for a bit. At least I cleansed the city. I mean the town here of the shadow flame. So that's that. Okay, here's the quest giver.
Oh, lost your way? Let your nose guide you.
A boom and boom.
Keep your nose clean.
And done.
The cat welcomes you.
Let's see where I am on the totem pole. Pretty good.
Body system, don't wander off.
Okay, let's check another one of these so we can get some gear upgraded. I'll just give you. I don't see anything. You see anything? Let's check it though.
It is a world of wonders.
Okay, what have I got? Oh, I got zero. Valor? Oh well, I guess I'm looking for what do they call it?
I will answer the call.
The fight stones go to be upgrading stuff.
Oh, the kid means tidings bless you, friend.
Okay, that's wise. Okay, that's not gonna work for me.
Bye now.
There was a place in here I could use to upgrade my stuff. I just can't think of where it is.
So many possibilities.
Oh, that's not it. That shadow flame? What is that?
Farewell.
I think it was in here that I gotta upgrade my stuff, but I don't know if it's exactly.
Hey there. Closer so I can get a whiff of you.
Okay, that's not it. Let's move around a bit here. There should be another one here. I thought there was a cinemat there. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, that was nice. That was my bad. Didn't know there wasn't. Let's look around here and see this trick.
Glory
Catherine.
To the Sindorai.
Wonder what she's doing down here.
Farewell.
Great to meet you.
Okay, let's find a guard of some kind here and see if I can. That's
you
straight goods.
You bet we've got it.
Oh, yeah, that's not bad. I just gotta figure out where I can upgrade my. I'll upgrade my shit, I meant to say. Should be right in the middle here somewhere. Guys, blacksmithing. What's that on the map? Collector. A collector? Guys, leatherworking. Let's keep going. I want item upgrades. Where to find that is the quest in its own.
Greetings.
Okay, here we go. Let's investigate.
Goodbye, then.
Okay, there should be something to come here. Here we go. Done. We do care.
We will shape our destiny.
Oh shit! Hiding in plain sight, you bastard. You're gonna die, buddy. It's time for you to chase the death that you're about to hit. Bye bye, assholes.
Reporting for duty.
No, you shit, you healed. But there's bad guys all around you. That was not what I wanted to do, but it got the job done.
There is much to be done.
So if you can tell me in the comment section below how to get fight stones, to use the upgrade equipment, because I saw how I did it before once, but I just can't remember where I went to find
that
it.
That will be all.
So that'll be okay, fine. Okay, let's find, another one. Is it a bag or somewhere? Should be in the middle here. I can't go in there. The black dot area. Should be in the middle here. But I'm not seeing it here. I'm new to this area, so just don't. Oh, here we go.
There's treasure everywhere. Just gotta sniff it out. See you soon.
Going to dig with Avenger Merritt. Maybe.
Don't forget your buddy. How can I help? Thanks for stopping by.
Okay, let me just see if I can find. Oh, there it is. Done. What the hell was that that just flipped off? Okay, that's one. Let's find. There should be another one here somewhere, I'm assuming. I mean, that's what the point of this quest is, isn't it? Cold feet. Examine these things. Missives. Okay, they're in the middle area here, but we just gotta find out where they're located. And then we'll be able to use them. Okay, the missives glow, I know that, so that's good. Let's just see if we can find them. One thing is for certain, Sakurath and that character Farrakh is gonna take their they're gonna taste their death. I wandered away. Idiot. I shouldn't have done that. It'll be in this area according to the map. I'm just not seeing it though. What's this? That's an NPC. Okay, let's keep going. Not one of them. This is one. Or something. It's an incense. Those are nice. Oh wait. Right there. So that's what those are. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Is there a new this asshole that's just sitting in the middle of everything? Thunder Bog Examinate. It's right there. Boom! Got it. Okay, now let's turn that bad boy in.
Yes. Keep out of trouble.
That's the truth. I've tracked your time, right? Yeah, I guess that. Yeah, that's pretty true. That's true. Okay, let's continue on here. There should be more here. Quests. World quests. I don't see any. Another boss I keep right there. Should be right in front of me. Or it's above there. I think I already did that before, though. Ah, fuck, let's give it a shot. I think I might have. We'll find out if I finish, of course. No, I think I did already. Nope, I don't think I did. I was wrong. Yeah, I don't think I was on before. Let's keep going, though. Zoom. Hey, that didn't even give me a zoom boost. Which, Liz, you gotta get your shit together. What the shit's that about? Okay, yeah, I haven't done something before. New experiences, new equipment, new upgrades, new rewards. I can't say no to any of that shit. How can anybody say no to that? Unless they're assholes. Who knows? I keep going. Zoom. And boom. A silver. And a bronze. Got a gold right there. Perfect. Ooh. 4 seconds away. Oh, no. 10 seconds? 9 seconds. Not bad, I will say. Whoa! Look what I just got. Son of a bitch. Oop, pick up for experiments. I don't know why I just picked up. I picked up something. What's this? Oh, nice. Oh, the amulet I have right now is equipped. It's bigger, though. Let's see if it does anything for me. Okay, let's see what happens if it go a different route. Okay, looks like the credit and mastery is that. Let's give it a shot. Where's the... Okay, 13, 17. I'll keep the 17, thank you. Let's see if we can find another one here. Let's get bigger first. There's some more here. I just don't really actually know what to look for. Okay, let's keep going. Let's find... Oh, that's a quest giver in here. Turn in. Favorite turn in. Let's give it a shot. Shit, I didn't mean to hit the map button accidentally.
Yes. Stay the course. Time is of the essence. A new Bellore Delanar.
Okay, let's find some more quests to give here to get done. See if I can find any. Should have been a bronze timekeeper somewhere here, but we're gonna find that though. Let's see. There's one up there, but I don't exactly know how to get up there. Still look gold. That's good, I'll go up there. I got nothing else to lose. What the fuck am I gonna do, right? Nothing really. Just keep going. It's right here. On the ground? It's over there. Is he above me? I don't think he is. Is that? Oh, it's up here.
It is an excellent day for a race. Come fly with us.
I think I've already done it, though. Nope. It would appear on the map if it wasn't on the map.
But
it wouldn't appear on the map if... Flat gas be properly. Sorry about
that.
All right. Here we go. No. Not that mount. I'm taking this one. Boom. Zoom, zoom, I go. Get me across the lava is something else. It's also a entirely different thing if you do it and you happen to be involved in Shadow Flame. That's not exactly the best thing. But everybody thought that it was Azoth that turned Naltharion into badness. They turned a Deathwing. But this is changing, like, it's contradicting what they're saying. Rathian says this, then he does another thing? Like, where the hell is the confidence there and the trust? I don't really trust them anymore when I thought of that. Let's keep going, though. Some fun. Zoom, zoom, baby. Oh, there's lava, pools, rivers. You keep thinking of fucking volcanoes, but it's not really true. I'm surprised I haven't hit anything yet. I guess I'm just really good at it. I'm not stopping. Woohoo! Another gold one!
Done. You and your drink
three
are exceptional.
Trees, golds. Woo! Sorry if I blew out some headphone users there, but that was fun. Oh, that was just... Woo, what a rush. Let's combine the spark of Shadow Flame. And got it. Let's open this up. Pick up some gold and supplies. Piece of the gear some shit. Okay, I'll just get off this mount and get my other stuff. And sell some shit off.
I have many, many wares.
Don't need that. Let's take this stuff I don't need anymore. Oh, Mender. Come on, 7 of those. Long dig map. Open up in a minute. I'm just trying to figure out I don't need. These are okay. These are recipes. Primordial fragments. And there's 12 of those. Oh, if we can craft three of them. Let's check it, though. It might work. Nope, can't craft it.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Let's turn 10. I'm going to take out... Okay, let's go with this. Great higher level. No way! Use the upgrade higher level veteran and low level companion champion gear. Okay, that's
hey,
cool.
Your feet find good trails.
But where can I do that? Where can I upgrade... Okay. Obviously, we're gonna head over to Loam and find out where that is. Let's give this a shot. And zoom, zoom, I go. Okay, let's get off my mount. Inside. See if I can upgrade some shit. Because now I have the Shadow Flames, so I might as well go through the gear. Well, I should, anyways.
Ha! Could smell you a mile away!
I hope it smells good.
Don't put your nose where it don't belong.
Shut up. Okay, let's keep checking around here. Cat's good. Look decent. Can't be upgraded. Fuck, I know.
May you find what you seek.
Cat's exchanges. Oh, good. Hallelujah. Got something for Shadow Flame. But I don't see... Upland Shelf and Crest. Okay, which one should I go for? That looks like Crafting Reagent. 441, that is really nice. Okay, I'll take that. What's that? Drake? Is that for level gear? Okay, I'll take that.
Be bold.
Okay, let's see what that does. Crafting Reagents. How do you use the reagents? I'll have to ask around my game and find out. What's this?
Deal so sweet you can smell them a mile away!
Not doing that just yet.
Come see what I dug up today!
I wouldn't do that if I were you, buddy. Not exactly a fan of orders. Or suggestions like that. What's over here? Oh, the mailbox! Ooh, got some good shit. I got lots of shit. If they could sell some of this, I don't know. Oh, the Spark of Shadow Flame, another one. Blind property. Okay, set start level for crafting quality, market shelf, and craft. Oh, cool! That's awesome. Another secure vault key. I don't think we're gonna go there anymore. Oh, gonna create a goblin. Here we go, great trinket! Oh my god. What did they give me? Did I get anything? Let's go back a bit. Okay, it gives you 12 intellect and less than 10 leech and intellect. Okay, 3 and 9. This one's... Okay, I'm sold on that. That's perfect. Okay, I'm going to take that. Save that. Why not? You get more stats for that. 50% mastery. And case is 17 and critical strike is 17. That should be better though, but... who am I to give a fuck? Alright, let's head over to those areas here and see what it looks like outside the Azure Span for the ins and outs of this cavern. Marked on map. Let's head over there. I hate all those assholes of the cavern. We're not assholes, but just like the ones that cause me trouble and stuff, like the ones that are Farrakh and a bunch of the other ones. I just not exactly like it that much. I'll get a load on Avarice in a few days, maybe in a week or so. What I will say is that we got a lot done today, so that's that rhymes. Would you believe that? Okay, keep going. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, let's keep going. Heading up to the Azure Span. See what happens. Flying up there precisely. Hitting the roof. I'm an idiot. I shouldn't have hit the roof. Okay, is there more here? Oh, there we go. Azure Span, the Lookout Breach. It's nice. Okay, let's head back inside though and find the other locations. I'm going to be on our plane to see if we can find another one there. There used to be loading screens on the bugs and stuff like that on this, but it looks like they fixed that now. I'm very happy they've done that. Sorry for us being a bit of a talking head video, I'm just kind of impressed to see it. At least I'm very happy with this. It's impressive, it's just something else you just don't see anywhere else. Okay, let's head up to the Hondaran Plains. Ah, shit. Wasted one of my vehicles. I'm an idiot. Old Lone Road. I think I remember passing by this one when I was first going through here. The grassy and them. Makes a lot of sense. No loading screens. I like that. And let's keep going. What the hell that, don't prevent you for that, what the hell's that? Okay, that's one. Okay, let's go to that one over there in the Zell Cavern. That one? Looks like it's over there. We'll take a 5-point and pinned it on the map, great. Keep going, keep going. I'm gonna darken everything around me. Oh crap, on that mount, I have to be able to do that. I have to be not mounted for that. Alright. Make everything go blacky. Need a combat potion! I just. It's not doing anything for me. What the hell? Never mind, I'll do it again. There we go! Okay, that looks more like it. I'm more like a nighttime type girl. Just gonna continue on. Middle of the night. Should be up there. I pinned it. Zoom, zoom, baby. How fast I can go. I'm sitting at about 60 FPS right now, or more. As you can probably see right there. Just under. I'm not gonna bitch about it. I love this anyways. Yo, fuck, I'm gonna go with Thrasis and see if I get something crafted. Let's take off that mountain. We're going to, what was that? I don't want to get hit by something. Okay, let's go to where it says go. Like I said, over there. I'm gonna put in the craft door for some arrows. I hope we do it right though. By the way, in here the graphics are steadily reduced because there's so much things going on here. So just to be mindful of that, that's what happens when you do stuff like that. So let's take a look in here and see if I can find something that I can actually use to upgrade my shit. Mark one. Okay, need to fly. Obviously. Maybe not, actually. I could probably just walk there, but I'm gonna fly there. What the fuck am I gonna lose? Okay, that was rough. Okay, let's head up. That's good. Is it over here? And boom, here we go. Rose said Ram. That's not it. Okay, looks like. Oh, it's up there. Let's head over there. It should be right here. Oh, it's on the other side, I think. Let's head over there. Should be inside here. There's an entrance, but oh, is that? Never mind. I think I found it. I gotta look for somewhere that says. Okay, that's it. But I don't see a. in behind this area here. So far, I ain't seen it. Oh fuck! I'm just gonna fly there with my sword. This is another one, but I'm not seeing what I'm expecting to see. Maybe this is maybe this is the radio free upgrades. I'm just not exactly seeing them. Maybe that's what this is. I've always found this to be a bit painful to deal with. Okay, here's good enough. It's not in there. Not looking for valid upgrades. I think it was kind of a terrace somewhere. I just don't know what to call it. Oh, I think it's over here. Is that? That's a researcher. Okay, looks like I'm in the right area, but I just got to, I'm in the area, but this has always been a maze for me to find it. It's supposed to be some kind of engineering, some kind of a roasted ramp something. Let's go in here and take a look, even though I know it's not in here. Okay, not in here, as I thought. Maybe it's up there. Wait, is that? No, that's not it. Close to it, though. Okay. That looks close. Looks promising. Looks like it's over there. Wait, what is that? I'm looking for some kind of a gladiator's refuge. Because that's where the item upgrades are. Okay, let's fuck clear your side. And this time, I'm not gonna be using that red thing on the map. I'm just gonna use my senses to get around. And I know that always seems to work. Okay, that looks like the boss is Ram. That's not where we need to go. Well, I need to anyways. Oh, it's in there, I think. It's an anvil. Mining? Wait. Hey, that's it. That's it. That's it. I went too far. I got it now. It was underneath the fucking foundation. If only I'd seen that coming a mile away, it would have been a lot easier. I didn't think of it.
Where's fit for the aspects?
Okay, looks like I gotta get some more valor for that.
The city awaits.
Quartermaster.
You'll find no better in the city.
It's 85 water.
You'll
good.
Find nothing better in the Isles. Return to me soon.
Conquest.
Let's
keep going.
Looking for something in particular.
That's for that. I don't need that. Piece of honor. Okay. That's what's kind of funny. I haven't asked that.
What do you need?
Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Never. Okay, that's let's get the fuck out of here. I don't think I can actually get anywhere. I'm just gonna head over to the new zone and have fun there. Let me just find a good area, a good place to sit into it. Right there. Okay, Point Mountain. Let's go. And right there. That's the initial one. The Cascades Canyon. Iridicron something. Gambit, I believe it is. Huh, I was right. Iridicron's Gambit. What I like is that you don't have to worry about loading screens when you're going through these areas anymore. Good job, Blizzard, for fixing that damn bug. A lot of us hated that so much. Okay, phased in. Here we are, Zaralek Cavern. What's that? Cold block. Whatever the fuck that is. Crystal's caught. I said to Loam and check it out. I said check out the area, so I see if I can upgrade my gear. Is that Loam? I think it might be. Is that? No, it's right over here. Okay. I wonder if there's any guards around here that can tell me where the hell to go. I doubt it, though. I never been here before, but I'm just checking it just to be sure that I'm not missing anything.
Didn't see you there, buddy.
Okay, that's fair enough. That's upgrades right there. Shuffle and crescent cage.
We are united in purpose.
Okay, should be a way
the
to do it here.
Skies call
it up.
To me.
How I acquire upgrading gear. Here we go. Most square. Okay. After an adventure, veteran, champion, hero may require you to buy shuffle and crest. You put our fights with cannot match.
May
don't take
we
it.
All find what we seek.
Okay, what have I got for flames? I think I got one or so. Let's take worm? What's worm? I'll take this. Oh, I need more for that shit.
Fair skies and
I wonder if I could just turn it back in because I don't need it anymore. Change it back. And use it on something else. Oh crap. I left that for nothing? That was stupid. Well, I had known.
In unity, find strength.
Okay, let's see if we can find another one around here that actually gives us rewards or whatnot. Those people are sleeping. Carmaster,
well, hello there, traveler.
It's not gonna work for me.
I hate to see you go now.
Really? Is that what you think about, buddy? Really? Let's see if I can find what was this anything. Wait, there might be a some quest givers here. Bathian maybe is over here, I think. Bathian and Sibelian. Hope Sibelian is healed up quite a bit because he was not doing too well when we first started with this. Let's see. Don't wanna fucking circle somebody, buddy. Let's get on. No. Looks good. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I sneezed. Ah! Just stuck my head off a bit. Okay, that was painful as fuck. Okay, here's Caligos, a mirror image. Okay.
Good luck.
Drive to a camp of some kind. But where is this camp that he speaks of? Should be up here, I think. Okay. Journey to a camp. I gotta exit the camp, though. How do we get out of there, though? Oh, that's it right there. Fracked forces? Well, I'm not sure if I can do that right now. That might scare me a bit. Well, I shouldn't really scare a bit. Fuck it. Fight master.
Didn't see you there, buddy.
Yeah, only one fight master location. A couple of areas to get out of there. The track force right there. Crystal line survey. Look at this place in here. Not bad. Golden slain. 35 fight zones for that. But. Oh, I see the flame.
Don't push your nose where it don't belong.
Okay, that looks pretty good to me. Just gonna find somewhere to leave off on this. Because I don't know where the hell Sibylla and them disappeared to, but nevertheless, they left somewhere. Who the fuck knows? It's been quite fun. I had a great time. Just get out this thing here. Anyways, if you guys and gals like what you see, please consider me a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Ring that bell icon to get notification whenever I upload a video. And this is Missionary making more videos of more of the encounters and every time once this time, that's great. Got all the glyphs and stuff like that. Had some fun, got some keystones. Not keys, but I got a lot of good shit. And did some upgrades, so that's pretty good. I'm happy about that. And got to 391. I'll leave us to go from here. You guys have a great rest of your day. Ooh, wow. DPS game on top, 15.6. I just realized I'm on top of the leaderboard there. Woohoo! Nice. All right. I'm taking off, but you guys and gals be safe out there. Have a wonderful day. Top of the morning, afternoon to you, wherever you are, or the night. And we'll see you around the next one. Bye.